You, the BMW C Evolution is BMW's fully electric scooter which the company hopes will go into production within the next few years. Quote, you, the C Evolution makes a claimed 14 bhp of continuous output and 46 bhp peak output. BMW say the range is 100 kilometers during normal city riding, with a top speed of 120 kilometers per hour. 74 miles per hour. UMCN senior road tester Adam Child rode one of the prototype machines in London and had this to say. At first, BMW's prototype C Evolution appears like any other scooter. Very similar to their C600 Sport and 650 GT. It's only when you get close do you realize it's electric. The throttle is like a conventional twist grip. Power comes in relatively steady at first, then kicks hard if you wind the throttle to the stop. You can trickle along at walking speed, it just takes a few seconds to get used to. There's no delay or lag. No gears, just one instant kick of torque from the electric motor. Make no mistake, in scooter terms, XA0 it's quick off the mark. You'd have to be a little careful in the wet in winter as there's that much instant torque. The full review of the BMW C Evolution will be in an upcoming issue of MCN. / single quote